personnel, the facility reactor core startup protocol has been confirmed and initiated. Please ensure all systems are nominal and evacuate the core chamber immediately. Rerouting backup power to reactor startup initiation. Startup will occur in T minus 10 seconds. Activating reactor stabilization lasers. Stabilization lasers online. Raising magma crystal to center position. Position locked. Raising reactor stabilization ring. Powering up. Complete. Reactor core successfully stabilized. Commencing power laser activation. Powering up laser weapon. Success. Powering up laser. Danger, an error has occurred. Startup failure. Systems inspection undergoing. Please wait. False calibrations have been confirmed on power laser 2. Automatic reset fail. Maintenance personnel. Reset the core chamber and maintenance power laser 2 immediately. Mr. Tex, please report due. Sector D, time manipulation interface thingy magic. 4, construction procedure review. Warning, the reactor core has reached 3000 Kelvin. Please activate all cooling systems at this time to avoid a full reactor meltdown. Stabilization ring integrity at 80%. Agent Strohmeyer reports. Mr. Anime Rice Bomber. Report to Topside, Checkpoint Theta, for immediate questioning. 1,500 Kelvin. The option to activate the core meltdown safeguard is now available. Please activate all the systems immediately. Stabilization ring integrity at 65%. Safeguard procedure has been initiated. 12. Risk factors detected. Low chance of success. Deactivating power lasers. 1. Shutdown failed. Power lasers unresponsive. Continuing with safeguard activation. Lowering main safeguard holders. Extending safeguard holders. Safeguard, powering up. Reactor meltdown safeguard activated. Safeguard. Warning, pressurizing rapidly. Potential safeguard failure detected. Please activate all cooling systems immediately. Warning, safeguard failure imminent. Unable to contain the reactor core. Attention, estimated complete safeguard malfunction will occur at -60 seconds. Please locate all jerry cans and refuel the emergency bunker generators immediately.
-4 minutes.
Warning, multiple systems at maximum capacity. Mainframe systems were breached. External communications offline. Thermal generators offline. Transit systems offline. Security systems offline. Structural defense systems offline. Reactor core monitoring systems offline. Previous monitoring report suggests the core meltdown detonation has occurred at T-3 minutes. Hazardous fire this morning. A complete facility blackout has occurred. All personnel are to remain in the emergency bunker until further notice. Previous core monitoring report suggests the meltdown core detonation will occur in T-2 minutes. The emergency bunker will be locked and sealed in T-1 minute. And here we are again. Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. Wow, just wow. For an experienced person such as yourself, if I could say that, you have impressed me in the wrong way. Not only were you unable, it appears you didn't even try. You failed to stop the reactor core meltdown and failed to do something as easy as entering the emergency bunker. I am intrigued by your actions and I wonder what you'll do next time. For now, I'll see you later.